job or not.
Could have quite frankly gone either way. Vince McMahon regrouped. He came up with some sort of plan to make sure that
what? And that's getting on my nerves too, all that what business.
Come on, Jericho just maneuvered Austin right into that steel cage, hit first, and on, Jericho with stiff right hands right to the head of a Stone Cold Steve Austin. Jericho came here tonight, sort of didn't think he'd be in a cage. I didn't think he'd be defending the Undisputed title.
What you doing, JR? There you go.
Closing that turnbuckle. We saw that. That was a difference maker in the Dudley's tag team title defense last night against Big Show and Kane.
Did he get it? No, he blocked it.
Austin blocking it. Austin can see that exposed steel.
What is it? There's not enough exposed steel in there.
Oh, no kidding. Austin chopping away at Y2J.
There you go. Just grab his head down. Throw him into the side of that cage. Oh, like that.
Oh, my God. Austin backdropping Jericho over the top.
Back in there.
Austin holding on. Got to watch the enziguri. Jericho's a right hand off the top of Austin's head. Skipped off the top. And Jericho, oh, man.
Not again, no.
And Jericho in that wriggling. Right of the support beams by Y2J.
Not once, twice, but three times.
And now Austin is taking off that turnbuckle pad. There's one off the top. Austin now undressing the turnbuckles and exposing that steel.
Why?
And Jericho smacked that cage, those pipes with his face.
Wait a minute, not that!
Oh! Jericho face first. It's an exposed steel. Jericho has been busted open here. Jericho is bleeding profusely from the hands of the Texas Rattlesnake.
Now, do you condone this, JR? Why would you want somebody to do that to another fellow human being? Run their face into that exposed metal turnbuckle until they bust it wide open. To the blood.
Man, Jericho, he is flowing here. This one is not for the weak at heart, I'll tell you. Oh, and again, Austin, manhandling, owning Y2J.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait a minute.
I'm telling you, the wall of Jericho ain't going to work. The
walls. But at the walls. Oh, and the telephone. And Jericho face first, right into that exposed steel.
Not again. How many times is he going to run poor Jericho's face into that thing?
And Jericho's championship.
Austin, all you got to do is walk out of the cage right now.
This may be the most short-lived major championship. Certainly in Austin Lee, this is over. This match is over. Stone Cold is out of here. This match is...
Jump down, Luke.
Oh, and Jericho. Jericho flipping Austin the bird.
What's more important?
Oh, Steve, by God, Austin says, you want a little bit more, then you're going to get a little bit more. Champ, soon to be former champ.
A double bird and a stunner.
Austin with a stunner. Jericho down, stunned, and bloody.
I'm afraid that did it.
Austin has owned Jericho like a government meal. Hey, wait a minute. Oh, damn Booker T can.
Don't work here.
Booker T just slammed the cage door. Shut on Stone Cold's cranium.
How'd he get down from the skybox?
Austin knocked silly. From that door being slammed in his face. Austin is motionless. Jericho is busting open.
Yeah, but Jericho's crawling. He's inching towards that escape.
This cannot be. The way Jericho won the time of vengeance. That Milton son of a... Damn Booker T. And Jericho... That's why I can't believe this. Jericho wins this. McMahon or any other human being be happy about this. We know McMahon hates Austin, but by God, McMahon and Booker T have got they're gonna face the wrath of the Rattlesnake.
Well, all I can tell you is right now, you can forget about the Rattlesnake, you can forget about wrath. Just think about laughing. Look at the laughter. He who laughs last laughs the loudest, JR, and Vince McMahon is laughing last.
Nicely done, Mark. The luckiest man